Thank you, Captain Williams. I'd now like to invite up Danish seaman Hannah Thorson.
Priest, sorry, forgive me.
Grace to you and peace from God our Father and the Lord Jesus Christ. There is a call, and there is a call from the depth of life, a call whereby you can chart your course throughout life. As long as the earth moves, there is an obligation, there is a task that is given to us, namely the task of taking care of those and that which are entrusted to us. Today we commemorate a man who was true to that call. Let us pray. Dear God, we thank you for life itself and for your beautiful world. We thank you for this beautiful vast ocean where our ships seem so tiny. Protect and keep our seamen out there and all of us. We thank you that you always call upon us. Give us the courage to follow your call. We thank you for this wonderful day, for this opportunity to gather and honor the bravery and the devotion of Captain Kurt Carlsen. Let his deed be an inspiration to all of us, that we too may have the courage, the perseverance, and the dedication when needed. Let your spirit be with us and guide us today and all days, and give us comfort and strength in times of hardship. Bless us and keep us today and every day when we set sail, and guide us through calm and stormy seas, that we through life must be bound for you and cling to your promise that when we anchor for the last time, it will be on the shore of life. Amen. Let us now, in each our tongue, pray the Lord's Prayer. Father vor, du som i himlene, helliget vorte dit navn, komme dit rige. Ske din vilje, som i himlen, således også på jorden. Giv os i dag vores daglige brød, og forlad os vores skyld, som også vi forlader vores skyldnere. Og led os ikke ind i fristelse, men fri os fra det onde. Til dit er riget og magten og æren i evighed. Amen. And ladies and gentlemen, I will ask you all for a moment of silence to honor Captain Carlsen.